It's Championship Friday in Hershey. Two district football titles on the line. We start in single A, where Millersburg faced Reading Holy Name. The Berg facing a fourth down in the second half. Jimmy Miller breaks it outside, gets a block, turns the corner. He's gone. 50 yards and the Indians would take the lead in the final period. 1 minute to go. Holy Name facing its own fourth down. And the Namers give it to Fred Caruso, who gets around the end and dashes 14 yards to pay dirt for the winning score. 27-20, Reading Holy Name captures single A district gold.